In this video, I am going to explain basic anatomy of ankle joint and basic anatomy of ligaments. You see these colorful tapes? I made this model by using the color tape. These tapes represent the ligaments of ankle joint. So let's get started. So let's check each ligament. But before I explain ligament, I would like to explain the bone of ankle joint. So this is tibia. Tibia is very big bone. And this is fibula. Fibula, tibia. Tibia is on medial side, inside of the leg. So fibula is on outside, lateral side. Tibia, medial side. Fibula, lateral side. Under the tibia, we have talus, right here, talus. Tibia, talus. Under the talus, we have calcaneus. Tibia, talus, calcaneus. And one more bone I would like to explain. That is this one. This is navicular. Navicular is in front of talus. Tibia, talus, navicular. Calcaneus. And fibula. Now let's go to the medial part of the ankle joint. This red tape. This red tape looks like it has many fibers. However, at first, this red tape is called deltoid ligament. Because you see this shape, it looks like triangular shape. That's why this is called deltoid ligament. So this fiber has attachment with tibia and calcaneus, tibiocalcaneal fiber. How about this one? This one. What is this bone? This is navicular. So this ligament has attachment with tibia and navicular, tibio-navicular fiber. Then this one, this is talus, right? So this is tibia and talus, so tibiotalar fiber. So this ligament as one is deltoid ligament. Deltoid ligament is very strong ligament, so it's very hard to get injury on medial side of the ankle joint. If somebody has ankle sprain or complete rupture on this ligament, that's gonna be big problem. So easy, inside, deltoid ligament. Let's go to outside. Oh, we have lot of ligaments on outside. Blue one represents more on the lateral side and anterior part. This yellow one is more on the posterior side. So let's go to the anterior part first. Now this part is tibiofibular ligament. Especially this is on the anterior part, so this is anterior tibiofibular ligament. Anterior tibiofibular ligament. So this one, this attaches on talus and fibula. So this is, you know, talofibular ligament. But this is on anterior side. So this is anterior talofibular ligament. Anterior tibiofibular, anterior talofibular. And this one, it attaches on calcaneus. So this is calcanofibular ligament. It's kind of simple, right? Once you remember the bone of the ankle joint, you just combine where it attaches. Tibia fibula, tibiofibula. Talus fibula, talofibula. Calcaneus fibula, calcanofibula. Then let's go to posterior part. This is talus, this is fibula, so this is talofibular ligament. But this is more on posterior side, so this is posterior talofibular ligament. What about this one? This is tibia, this is fibula, so this is tibiofibular. And this is on posterior side, that's why this is posterior tibiofibular ligament. We have tibiofibular ligament, we have talofibular ligament on anterior side and posterior side. You know, it's a little bit complicated. How do I remember the name of ligaments? This is my way. You know, fibula comes second. What does it mean? Let's say this is calcaneus. What is this ligament? This is calcaneofibular ligament. What is this one? Anterior tibiofibular ligament. This is anterior talofibular ligament. So ligament attaches on fibula. The name of fibula comes on the second part. On the other hand, about tibia, the tibia comes first. Like I said, anterior tibiofibular, posterior tibiofibular ligament. You know, and in tibiocalcaneal part, tibionavicular part, tibiotalar part. So once you remember this kind of rule, it's easy to remember the name of ligament. Now one more thing. Which ligament tends to get more injury? Medial side or lateral side? It's on the lateral side, especially calcaneofibular ligament and anterior tibiofibular ligament. Of course, other ligaments can get injury. However, these two are major ligaments which are involved in ankle sprain. As I said, the medial part is very strong and it's rarely ruptured. So in this video, I explained basic anatomy of ankle joint and basic anatomy of ankle ligament. You know, ankle joints and foot bones are very complicated. So there are of course many other ligaments here, but in this video, I just explained the basic anatomy of ankle ligament. I hope this video helps your understanding of anatomy of ligaments. If you liked today's video, please like, comment, and subscribe. See you in next video.